Hi folks, thanks for tuning in. As we mentioned in the previous chapter, digital solar is a whole new way of accessing solar, where instead of wiring panels directly to your home, you could get on-bill credits to offset your utility bill. So how does these credits work and where do they come from? This is how credits flow in the SundayGrids system. To generate credits, SundayGrids install solar capacity on hosting premises. These hosts pay SundayGrids for the power generated, which is then forwarded to you as credits. The amount of credits you get depends on a couple of things: the capacity reserve, the power generated from the panels, and the rate set for the host that uses the power. Zooming into that last bit about the power rate that host pays, why do they do that? This is because the host we install the solar system at are businesses or buildings that get power at commercial rates, which is 30 to 40% more expensive than the power we residents need to pay for. So with SundayGrids, they get to tap into solar electricity, which is far cheaper for them than power from their utility provider. And since they pay for the power generated from your reserved solar capacity, it comes to you in form of credits. These credits are stored in your SundayGrids wallet, and you can link them to more than 70 utilities across India. Which means you can use credits from the same capacity to pay multiple bills, or vice versa, you can reserve from multiple different community solar projects to get credits for your bill. And while the amount of sunlight we get varies season to season, surplus credits from summers can be carried over to be used later in the monsoon. Along with these unique abilities, opting for digital solar means no additional requirements on your end. No new hardware or permits from your utility is required to offset your power bills. Furthermore, since you're offsetting your power bills and electricity itself is not taxed in India, your savings from credits are tax-free. Next up, we'll explore more on why we need to go solar. You can find that lined up next on our playlist or check us out at SundayGrids.com.